For how many trips abroad has a leader and deputy leader conducted so far in 2018? To which cities, regions did the trips take place? What were the purposes of the trips and what was the cost of each trip?
And since I became leader of the council, I've been on a foreign visit once. Yeah, and that actually was last week. And it was, of course, you're referring to the MIPIM conference which took place in Cannes last year, for which has been, sorry, that took place last week, MIPIM conference, which took place in Cannes, for which there has been some publicity, I understand, in the Daily Mail and other publications. I only read on the Lawfell Focus Facebook page. I don't read the Daily Mail as a matter of principle. I don't know which one of you actually does. The cost, and I'm in no way being flippant about this issue, it's incredibly serious. Okay? We are going through incredibly difficult times, and we are making incredible demands upon the people of Kyoto and the challenge that we face. So I take the issue incredibly serious. The cost was, for me, £2,310.50.